I'd just like to show you that to get the catch going. Hello, for you don't actually need to use the grenade jump. You just need to fight the civilian warthog next to the tower, like this. Then you jump on it. Then you jump up. And you can hit the skull that way. That's all you can do with the grenade jump, in my opinion.